Someone who had a positive impact, I would say, is my father. Because if it wasn't for him pushing me to play football, I wouldn't be able to play football. And if it wasn't him pushing me to good grades, I probably wouldn't have good grades.
Hard work. Everybody think Ypsilanti bad. We're not. We're the school to come to.
To others, it may seem like a bad place that they don't really want to go or visit. But for me, it could be home. It could be where I want to go, my haven.
Highlight was past last year when I came to STEM. I just made a whole bunch of new friends.